Hi, I'm Doug Off, your Director of Instruction here at Carlsbad Golf and Country Club. We're about to start week two of the Simulator Leagues. I'm about to play Torrey Pines South, which is one of the courses for week two. It is also the course that the PGA Tour will be playing at next week for the Farmers Insurance Open. I will go through and play this golf course to the best of my ability. I will play my game. I hit a lot of drivers. We will see how that pays off. If anything, you can see how playing aggressive either can benefit you or not. So we'll get started here at number one at Torrey Pines South, and off we go.
That's a par.
Thank you.
decide to miss it on though. If you're left, you're gone. Watching this, you hit it behind number 8 green. Very tricky up and down, so you miss it definitely short.
As you can see, my aggressiveness didn't pay off on some holes, and I got lucky on some holes and got up and down. What I want you to notice about this round is how important a short game is. There were some times where I had some difficult chips, but I pulled them off, made one, and also put a couple close and made some key putts to save my score. So what's important, working on chipping and putting can save your scores drastically. Now, had I played more conservative on some of those holes, I probably wouldn't have had a double bogey, maybe not those two bogeys, probably would have had one in there somewhere, but I could have controlled my score a little more. So that's what you can see about playing aggressive. It can pay off or it cannot. So you need to decide when are times to do that and when are times to play smart. So thank you for watching. Hope you learned something. Come talk to me if you want to scold me for some of those decisions I make.